was faithful to the law and yet did not want to expose her to public disgrace, he had in mind to divorce her quietly.
But after he had considered this, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, "Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, because what is conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit."
All this took place to fulfill what the Lord had said to the prophet, "The virgin will conceive and give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel, which means God with us."
God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace. those who whom his favor rests.
When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the